Unfortunately, my favorite season was done. Now, let's welcome the new season, Artsy Toy Tussle. Are you ready to welcome this new season with fun and happiness? Now, come join me and let's review the new season Party Pass. New season treasures are featured mystery boxes, new season goal or event, and the new season system playground maps. Waiting for your
swim in the sea! Once upon a midnight jury, a little shark swam fast and cheery!
Destination reached. Pathfinding system off.
Of character, and I can tell you're super special.
Let's go to that place you've had in your favorites for a long time.
Don't worry, today's troubles will be gone tomorrow. Listen here, stop worrying and feel some joy. Check out these sparks. Zap!
System running, please enter your command.
Relax every once in a while, like going on an island vacation.
Every shark longs for the sea. I wish I could swim in the sea.
Here's Sharkie. The new season premium costume.
I wish I could swim in the sea.
Now, here's the green upgraded version of Sharkie. Look at that! She's so cool! Equipping with some premium accessories, this costume looks more awesome. And my most favorite one!
I wish I could swim in the sea!
I wish I could also swim, Sharkie. Please teach me how. Now, this one is my most favorite upgraded version of Sharkie because it is my favorite color. It's pink, you know.
Destination reached. Pathfinding system off.
Now, here's a cool chimpanzee. The new season, epic costume. Wow, I love the uniqueness and swag of this costume.
Destination reached. Pathfinding system off.
Here's the other upgrade version of chimpanzee. Of course, this will be my most favorite version of chimpanzee. I love the color as it is.
Destination reached. Pathfinding system off.
The orange version is really cool too. This color makes chimpanzee so warmy and more appealing in the eyes. Now let's go to the other new season epic skin, Adrianna. For me, this costume is the sweetest of all. Look at how adorable this one. Of course, there are also other upgraded versions of it. Look at the color of this costume. It looks like a cotton candy.
This year, I'll prove myself to everyone.
Wow! This is so super, super, super cute. I really want to get Adrianna right now. Of course, if there are premium, there are epic, there are also common costumes. All I can say that all of these prize pools are really worth to get, you know? So what are you waiting for? Go! Collect them all! Now presenting to you the new season party pass!
Even the fastest hammer can't catch up to me! Out again? But it's so fun staying snug in a hole! Just to be clear, I don't play whack-a-mole! Darkness isn't scary, it's like a gentle hug! What others say, I got this.
Here's the new season party pass.
Even the fastest hammer can't catch up to me.
Mole Prince.
Even the fastest hammer can't catch up to me.
Wow, this is so cute. I really want to get this kid.
Even the fastest hammer can't catch up to me.
I think I'm gonna buy the premium party pass. Oh, this one is so crafty. The Royal Submarine costume. May also unlock the out of control avatar frame. This cool kid costume. Also some accessories. The Royal Plane costume. I like this one. This cool jetpack accessory. Wow. As usual, you may unlock the advanced party pass for 300 Eggy coins, while the premium party pass for 600 Eggy coins. Now let's unlock it! As you can see, I've already got these items. Well, premium party pass items, costumes, and accessories are really worth it this time. So you should get it too! Cheers for the new season event! Complete this season daily missions to gain a Deep Sea Heart Winding Key and exchange it to Artsy Coin. So, if there's a Mole Prince, there's a Mole Boss. And you may exchange your 90 Artsy Coin for this costume. It is incomplete if you will not equip these witty glasses and prize pouch accessories. There's also cutie social emojis, a Richie name frame, and prize toy. Now is the time for a quick tour of a new season playground here at the Eggy Island. There are actually a lot of things you can do at this new playground. Number one is checking the CCTV of all parts of the Eggy Island. So there are three cameras in each corner of this playground, and you'll find it below. And here's the camera room. Now let's try to view all these three cameras. Oh, I can see here all the production area and this side of the Eggy Island. The green camera. Wow, I think it's higher than the pink one. beautiful! I can see all the clouds here! And last one is the blue camera. Oh, I see! It's in the lower area. We can view here the happenings on the ground. Oh, here's Richie! The marbles! It's time to go up and let's see what other things we can do. Now, let me teach you, how to get the golden key.
I'll decide how to answer.
First is you have to turn all the red switch to green.
Calm down. Don't flip out. We have liftoff. I won't go easy on you.
After you turn all the switches to green, all the boxes will now able to load directly to this door. So all the boxes enter to this door will help to generate yellow bar. Once you have reached this certain area or certain level, the purple key will appear. I'm gonna try to get it for the meantime, while waiting for the yellow key. Now you just have to wait for the yellow bar to fully generate. We need more boxes, dude! Once all the bar has been fully generated, the gold key will appear. Now let's go and get the mechanical wind up crown key. Yay! As you can see, we have completed one mission.
You can ask me anything.
Did you know that you can make yourself a box? You should role play as a box and deliver yourself to your friends. Look at me! I'm a big box
now!
Let's
go to that place you've had in your favorites for a long time.
Oh! That was fast! I still wanna be a box. Now it's time to play with this kitty, Close Track Tool. When you are driving this cutie tow truck, you will see this controller guy.
Intergalactic fleet will be there for you if you need help.
You'll able to pick up any eggies you want and put them wherever you want to. Also, bring this glow tractor in any part of the Eggy Island. Let's go! I'm so excited to try it all! So, this party map is called Open and Close. It's like, will this door open or will this door close? Something like that. What? Okay, I'm just gonna pass through here.
Analysis complete. Signal lost.
I really like the obstacles of this party map.
What?
I'm sorry, Mr. Signal Monkey. Lost. He's been through a lot.
Eggy.
Now I'm gonna look for a real player here. Along. So, will there be a lot of ducks here?
Signal lost.
Oh no, another failed.
Signal lost.
OMG, this one is so cutie. We're like riding in a boaty.
Eggy.
Obstacles we were seeing here.
We have liftoff. Creating new path.
Ooh, it's like a flash in the toilet.
Eggy.
The final round is here! I wonder what skill should I use? I think I'll go with Snowball, the common one.
Loading complete! Ask me
I wanna get some finisher. I'm gonna look for finisher. Are there any finisher around?
Analysis complete. Loading complete. It's okay. You may choose to remain idle.
Oh my, there are a lot of items dropping. It's very important that you should play safe in this map. Oh, I won! I just won. What just happened? Okay, that's all for this new season. Thank you for watching. See you on my next video.